When you met with him last night, he again asserted that he would have won the popular vote if it weren't for 3 to 5 million illegal votes. Did you feel the need to correct him? And does it trouble you that he continues to hold a belief like this that isn't based in fact?
Look, I've already commented on that. I've seen no evidence to that effect, and I've made that very, very clear.